Good morning, dear students. I hope you are maintaining the regularity in your studies. In last class, I have explained you 1.6 up to question number 3. And from today, we'll solve the some other questions. Please, you maintain the regularity habits of mathematics, whatever I am teaching in online channel, you follow the channel and date wise, regular you practice the mathematics in your fair copy. Now, let us start the maths, today's maths. 1.6, question number 5. Important question. In an examination, 400 students appeared. If 2 by 3 of the boys and all 130 girls passed in the examination, then find how many boys failed in the examination. Then how will you do? Let the total number of boys, be x. Therefore, according to question, number of boys is x and total number of girls and all girls has passed, that is 130. Number of boys plus number of girls is equal to total number of students, and total number of students is 400. Then you find out x, that means total number of boys, or x is equal to 400 minus 130 is equal to 270. What you got 270? Total number of boys. Therefore, total number of boys is equal to 270. Your question is telling 2 by 3 of the boys are passed. Therefore, number of boys passed in examination, how much it is? 2 by 3 of total number of boys. Now you cancel. 3 1 ja 3, 3 9 ja 27. Then 9 into 2, 180. Follow. Total number of boys is 270 and number of boys passed in the examination is 180. Then how many boys failed in the examination? Then number of boys failed in examination is equal to total number of boys minus number of boys passed in the examination. Total number of boys is 270 and number of boys passed in the examination is 180. If you subtract, then your answer is 90. Is it clear to you? Today, your homework is exercise 1.6, question number 4 to 6. Have a good day. Thank you.